team.
Hey, yo, 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 mic check, mic check, mic check, mic check, damn it, I said mic check, damn it, I said visual check, guys, lag check, lag check, lag check, guys, whoa, whoa, hold up, can I get a mic check? Mic check, 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 yo, yo, check, check, anybody, anyone, guys, am I in the building? Am I Gucci? Am I good? Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, as always, what it do, what it is, what is everybody working with? And of course, guys, the most famous words, ladies and gentlemen, to all those who have been here before, you know who I am, you know what this is. Welcome back to the All Mad Channel. Welcome back to the All Mad Chat. And guys, so further notice, I'm D-Nicis, AT4. Woo! G-Force, I got you next. So now, ladies and gentlemen, before I even get into it, guys, this is the last Sunday edition of the All Madden Channel, okay? Madden 19, King Narc, thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Now, doubt it when I see you, baby. Doubt it when I'm gonna get to you in a minute. Doubted one, I am gonna get you in a minute, aka Mouth of the South, baby. D, I know who me? No. Mr. Jenkins, aka Rich is the dude, aka dude with the tune. I don't want it. You got it. Mr. Jenkins, I'ma let you go out on top. Alright? I'ma let you go out on top, baby. It's all good, baby. All good, baby. Mr. Jenkins. Mr. Jenkins, aka the dude with the two. Yes, I do know who you are. Listen, man, I'ma let you have that win. Let's go. Jimmy Lovin', I'm gonna get you in a minute. Let me just send it this invite, brother. Let me get my man How's Your Mama 34 in the building, baby. Guys, I'm gonna face the runner up, baby. Now, give me a second, cause ladies and gentlemen, oh, he invited me. Cause ladies and gentlemen, I'm running late. Let's get it. I said, let's get it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get hype, baby. Sunday. Let's get hype, guys. All mad at channel all night long. Guys, with your main man, D-Nicis, AT4. Woo! Now, guys, hold on for a second, guys. Let's pause for the cause and give it up for the champion of the grand tournament, guys. I'm talking about the doubted one, aka King Unleashed, aka King Harden, aka the Mouth of the South. Let's go, guys. Clap it up. Now, Jimmy Lovin', I'm gonna get to you right now. Now, Jimmy Lovin', how does it feel? Oh, no, Dark Chase Round 495. Thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Woo! Guys, let's go. Guys, let's get it, guys. Hold on a second, guys. Guys, clap it up, guys. This is the last Sunday edition of the All Madden Channel, Madden 19. Guys, so guys, I'm looking for a game of the night. Okay, so we got the game of the day right here, guys. We might be in prime time for my man G-Force. Now, Jimmy Lovin', how you feeling today, Jimmy Lovin'? Talk to me, baby. Jimmy Lovin', do you want the last game of the night? I feel like WrestleMania yesterday. Listen, Dowling, when you deserved it, man. You beat some pretty good players, brother. Now, Jimmy Lovin', the All Madden Channel was represented very well. Jimmy Lovin', no matter who won yesterday, they were coming out of the All Madden Channel, baby. Woo! Now, ladies and gentlemen, if I don't beat you, guys, what do I always say? If I can't beat you, I'ma send somebody that can. Woo! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I told you. Risky Cowboy 63, thank you for dropping the dead host, baby. Welcome back to the Old Madden channel. Welcome back to the Old Madden chat, baby. Guys, let's go, let's go. Alright, y'all. Guys, real quick, real quick, real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Who am I picking, guys? Guys, give me a good team, guys. Guys, give me a good team, guys. He's got Steelers. Ladies and gentlemen, help. Alright, Risky Cowboy, I picked the Bears a lot. Okay, come on, guys. It's the damn Steelers. I picked the Bears way too much. Give me another team, guys. Give me another team. Come on, baby. Come on, y'all. Come on, baby. I've been picking the same team a lot. Vikings? I haven't picked the Vikings in, like, a while. So, let's go Vikings. Ooh, Ravens. Now, G-Force, you know, Chiefs are just cheating. Now, G-Force, when I do play you next, G-Force, I'm going to give you those Saints. Because you know what, G-Force? Those Saints gave you a fit in that Madden 20 beta, baby. Woo! Yes, now, Captain Jimmy Lovin, as I was saying before, Jimmy Lovin, if I can't beat him, I'll send my people to beat him. Let's go! And that's what happened. Four of my people. Four. Four. Damn it. Let's go! Taking everybody out back. Woo! Nobody can stand against the Old Madden channel, baby. Let's go. I said it. I can't do nothing about it, baby. Now, he said Ravens. I saw Chiefs, and then I saw Vikings. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have not played with the Vikings in a long time, guys. Do the Vikings sound like a good choice? Anyone? Vikings? Purple people? Let's go. Disco Kitten of 5195. Thank you for dropping the dot host, baby. Welcome back to the Old Madden Chat. Welcome back to the Old Madden Chat, baby. Let's go, let's go. This is Kitten. What you with this, baby? What you working with? I mean, Noxious Prime. I haven't played with them in a while. Okay? I haven't played with the Vikings in a long time. The Vikings are a good team over. They are right. You know what, guys? Let's give it a shot, okay, guys? Bear with me, guys. I'm picking the Vikings. Why? Because I'm saving myself for G-Force. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let me see. What can I come up with, guys? Hold on a second, guys. What can I come up with? Ooh, I like that uniform. I mean, I can't really do too much. I mean, it's the Vikings, guys. It's just what the defense is. All right, yeah. Dude, honestly, Noxious Rhyme, that's all I need. Now, ladies and gentlemen, how was everyone Saturday, guys? Was everyone Saturday good? Let me see. Eating Spanish rice, so I'm living a good life. Listen, 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 listen. Mr. Jenkins, welcome to the good life. Welcome to the good life. Let me tell you something. That Spanish rice is good. I love it, love it, love it, love it. All right, guys, I'm going with my own playbook, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going with my own playbook, guys. Let's go, let's go. Fit in the old gang. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Guys, spark me up, guys. Can I hit 10 mil sparks today? Ladies and gentlemen, can I hit 10 mil sparks? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, guys. Old Man Channel game of the day coming up right now, guys. Now, I'm playing against How's Your Mama. So, we're going to see what's up, okay? We're going to see what's up. Yes, Pack. Yeah, I mean, we'll talk about that in a hot minute. Alright, y'all. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Disco Kitten, I'm doing well, man. Disco Kitten, how was your Sunday doing, man? And as I said before, you know, I haven't seen you in like a while, man. How was the family? How was everybody involved? Now, Noxious Ron. Hey, Mr. Rick to you. Mr. Rick to you. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Madden Chat. Johnny Cage, aka 49er Nation, baby. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Madden Chat, baby. Let's go. Disco Kitten, glad to hear that, man. Glad to hear that, glad to hear that, glad to hear that, guys. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, guys. Let's get hyped. Guys, clap, clap, clap. Oh my god. Guys, this man picked. picked the ugliest jerseys, guys. I don't know if How's Your Mama is you know, mad at me or something. I don't know what's going on, guys. I don't know what I did to him, guys. But he chose the ugliest uniforms of life that he could possibly find. Like, he really reached in the closet and pulled this out. Guys, hey, listen, guys. It is what it is, baby. All right, we're going with Diggs. We're going – damn. You know, Thielen is not that fast. He's just too good. I can't. I just got to just leave him right there. It's cool. It's fine. All right, guys. We're going here. We're going there. All right, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, said let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. Ah, let's go. All right, guys. We're looking good, baby. We're looking good. We're looking good. Now, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the mod of mods. Okay, guys? You have not seen a mod this good until you come to the Old Madden channel. Guys, I'm talking about the best mod in the UK. I'm talking about the best mod on the planet. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Old Madden mama herself. Guys, I'm talking about Simply Tinks, a.k.a. Tinks Store, a.k.a. Tinks Smash, a.k.a. 21 Tinks. Welcome back to the All Matted channel. Welcome back to the All Matted chat. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Jinx. Let me see. Let me get it now. Now, ladies and gentlemen, How's Your Mama lost yesterday, right? So he lost to Dowden. I'm sure, you know, it was a good game, right? No, Jinx, we do not have a third game yet. So we got G-Force, his second game, because he's been asking me for like 2 days. So he's here. Now, How's Your Mama is going to be looking to beat me, okay? He's going to be looking for revenge. Yeah, he's going to come up here, guys, and he's going to try to show his stuff. I'm very aware. So, guys, I got to concentrate, baby. Guys, let's go. Come on, baby. Let's go. Now, guys, I am on this, okay? I am on this because I know, he is going to try to smoke me. Okay, let's just get that out of the way. Okay, How's Your Mama played yesterday? It wasn't a good day. He's back today. All right, guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Good play. Good play, How's Your Mama. Good. 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 My boy. Oh, word. Huh. Now, Simply Tinks, tell your boy, happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Woo! Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. All right, all right. Okay, you know what, Tinks? Maybe I won't sing to the man, okay? Because that will ruin his birthday for sure. You know what I mean? Maybe I will not do that. Wait, he's getting Madden 20? He's currently up. Wait a minute. You're going to get your son Madden 20? Whoa. Let's go. Now, I see you move your screen down. Yes. G-Force, yes. Now, Simply Tinks. No, don't I dare what? Now, Tinks, are you getting this Madden 20 from the old Madden channel? I'm just saying, boo. You know what I mean? Help a brother out, baby. You know what I mean? Help a brother out. Help a brother. He can learn and come. Who him? Nah, I wouldn't let him whoop me. He's from the UK. You kidding me? Run game. Run game. Now, Tinks, do you know what I'm going to do to your son when he comes on the Old Man channel? Run game. Run game. Pac-Man. Man. Let's go. Know what I mean? And Tinks, do you know what he's going to do? He's going to say, Daddy, D-1984 whoop me. Oh, did he? Did he take you out back? He took me out back, and he did me really bad. Hey, well, you know what? You asked for it, baby. You asked for it. Know what I mean? You don't come on the Old Madden channel, because, Tinks, what I said before, if I can't beat you, I will send someone that can. Right, Jimmy Lovin? Right? Because I took over this man's whole tournament, and I wasn't even streaming. I said it. I took it over, baby. It's fine. You beat him. You lose your main mob. Well, you know what? Well, you know what, Tinks? Get ready to leave because I'm a whooping, baby. Woo! Right on stream. Right on stream. And you know what? You're going to be modding when I whoop him. You know what I mean? His mama going to be watching. He might, please, D-Nices, take it easy. Take it. You know your role in mod, okay? Let him get this whooping, child. Wow! First down. Yeah, he's sick right now. He's sick. Now, Captain Jimmy Lovin', Do you want dirt? No, no. Do you want game of the night, Jimmy Lovin? Do you want it, Jimmy Lovin? Talk to me, baby. And you know what, Jimmy Lovin? When you say yes, put some bass in your voice. Woo! Nah, I mean, petty like that. Oh, yeah, hashtag, yeah, I'm petty. On his tablet, he enjoys it. Oh, yeah, okay now. Damn. All right, guys, let me get involved into what is going on, guys. I gotta get involved because How's Your Mama is trying to make a statement. He's like, I'm going to come up here. I heard you took Jimmy's shoes. Who, me? Yeah, I took his shoes when I took him out back and gave him a whooping, talking about DMV. What the hell is DMV? The part with a motor vehicle? Whoa, what the hell is that, bro? Run game. That's what this is. This is run game, damn it. This is run game. This is the all-man channel. Huh? You heard me? I said run game. Man, let's go. Pac-Man time, baby. Let's go. As I'm talking, hey, you hear me? Look at me when I'm talking to all of you. I was having a conversation and made a touchdown while having a conversation. Let's go. Guys, D1984, I'm in rare form. Woo! Let's go. You went rather high-pitched. Why? Now, Tinks, do you know why I went high-pitched? Because run game. Man. You heard me? I said run game. Yeah, I said it. Woo! Let's go. Is Jimmy going to whoop me again? You know what, Tinks? The last time I whooped Jimmy, I started limping because I was tired of kicking his booty. Now, I mean, I was tired. I was limping, okay? I limped up. I was dragging my leg. Uh-huh. You heard me, Jimmy. Jimmy, I know you can hear me. Damn it. Jimmy, I know you can hear me, damn it. Let's go. Woo! D.S. Jimmy first. See? Now, you notice, now, Tinks, do you notice Jimmy's not giving you an answer, right? Because Jimmy knows what time it is. He knows this is the All Mad channel, and he knows one of my guys won his damn tournament. You did answer? What'd you answer, Jimmy? No, Tinks, please, no. Please, no. Don't let him do it. Please, no. Uh-huh. Let's go. You answer with a gift. Who the hell answers with a damn gift? Yeah, all three games. All right, Tinks, this is going to be a good night. You heard me? You gave him that? Are you kidding me? Holy moly. Dude. Oh, I am hurt. I am appalled. Hell no. He said hashtag whatever, dude. What the hell is that? Hashtag whatever, dude. Come on, baby. Damn, good play. I should have bought the damn house at him, too. Damn. Good play, brother. It says, Wendy loses. Oh, me? Hashtag petty like that? Ah, you young kids and your hashtags. I'm telling you. Everything is hashtag. All right, y'all. Now, King Knox, I was actually going to say, isn't Manny Pacquiao like a senator or something like that? Let's go. Kitchen sink. Yeah, isn't he like a senator or like a president? He's something over there, right? I still call it the pound sign. All right, guys. Johnny Cage just showed his age, guys. He said he calls it the pound sign. Johnny Cage, you are bad, man. Well, over, you know how it is, man. You know, over here, you know, these new age kids call it the hashtag. All right, guys. We are in the second quarter already. He was like, I got to work in the morning. Yo, Notch's rhyme, you was not right, bro. He said he got to work in the morning. Now, let me see. Okay. Hold on. From the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Got him. Now, Tinks, mic check, Tinks, check it. So I'm going to be on in the morning on July 25th, right? Then, on pushing the defense deeper to try and open up that space. Then on July 30th, I'm also on again. So July 30th, things is when July 30th is when Madden actually drops early. So I'll have the full game July 30th. Real quick, guys. So on the 25th, guys, right? I'm gonna probably be on at like say like 7:30 in the morning Eastern time, right? So I'm gonna definitely want. Wow, got him. I'm gonna want to start ASAP. I mean, I'm gonna come in, you know, talk or whatever, do, you know, do what I do, but I'm gonna want to start ASAP. I mean, it's early in the morning, thing, so I don't really know. Now, I mean, who's gonna be down with it?
Throwing now, Roethlisberger on first down.
Wow. Wow, he caught it. Good play. It's early in the morning, so you off that day. Okay, good. That's 4:30 a.m. for me. Johnny Cage, it's Madden season, baby. So, guys, he freaking caught me. Yeah. He said, okay, cool. We got two there. All right, good. Yeah, Mr. Rick, too. Yeah, he caught me slipping right there. Yeah, he definitely caught me slipping. The real J90, welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Yeah, that was a nice pass, guys. He definitely caught me lacking right there. He was like, ooh, I got him. It's all good, though, guys. All good. Guess I'll get up. Hey, listen, it's Madden season, baby. And of course, guys, on the 30th, guys, is when the whole game releases. So I'll be on early that morning as well. So July 30th is when the early edition comes out, guys. You know, it's already downloaded. So all I got to do is just download the patches and we are good to go. Now, guys, for the 25th, guys, I know you probably got to get on and, like, you know, set a few things up. Oh, look at you. Shame on you, brother. You know, you got to get on and do, like, the pregame and whatnot. You're going to, yes, Mr. Rick, too, yes, I am going to stream on the 25th, yes. You damn right I am. Oh, yeah. Guess I'll download at midnight. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm going to do as well. Now I'm going to set my alarm clock, get up, and freaking download it, brother. Yo, this guy is ready. He is ready, guys. Woo, I love it. He is ready. Let's go, guys. Let me see. Yes, Captain Jimmy Lovin. No, Captain Jimmy Lovin, man. You can do whatever you want, man. I mean, Captain Jimmy Lovin, Captain Jimmy Lovin, when I, now, Tinks, mic check. Shucks, you little son of a gun. Boom. Boom! Gotcha! Tinks, mic check. So, Tinks, Captain Jimmy Lovett is nice enough to say he doesn't want any conflict with our streaming schedule, right? So, Tinks, can you and Jimmy Lovett work something out? I'm gonna see Jimmy Lovett, only for those 2 days of when the game drops each time, I'm gonna be on in the morning time, but you know. Oh, don't be saying you exactly, man. Listen, it's all good. American Grenade, aka Madden Whisper. Thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat, baby. Boom. Let's go. Guys, once again, welcome American Grenade, aka the Madden Whisper, back to the All Madden channel, baby. Woo! Since when we playing, bro. Stop. See, out camp to win. Who? This is the first time I'm ever even hearing of you. I swear to God, I can't even lie, dude. I swear to God, first time I'm ever hearing of you. I'm a YouTuber, 4-6-1. Thank you for dropping that host, Jordan E. Knight. Thank you for dropping that host, baby. Woo, King Gold Kong. Thank you for dropping that follow, baby. Run game. Woo! Let's go, guys. The run game is strong, baby. We talked last week, guys. Oh, sorry. My fault. King Go Car, thank you for dropping that foul. Welcome to the All Madden chat. He said we talked last week, I swear. Woo! So Captain Jimmy Lovin, to answer your question. So I'm normally off about. Oh gosh, knows. I'm normally off about 8:30 at night. That's when I'm normally off. But Jimmy Lovin, if you want Jimmy Lovin, you can start streaming around. You can start streaming around my last game if you want. I mean, doesn't matter to me, bro. I mean, you stream whenever you want to, brother. It's no conflict, brother. You all good, man. You are okay in my book, man. We have no issues here. And guys, as far as anyone else, guys, that wants to stream Madden, guys, you don't have to freaking ask me anything. I don't care. It doesn't matter to me, because what I'll do, guys, but if you do want to let me know, I'll send people over to you when I'm like ending. So you're good. Good play. I haven't done this in like a while. Yeah, guys. I mean, guys, it's all good. Ladies and gentlemen, there is enough for everybody. Guys, that'll be like the most played game that day. You know what I'm saying? All of August, guys. I mean, it's really whatever to me, man. Let's go. First down. Let's go, baby. Let's go. First down. Great, man. Uplift. Exactly, man. Let me see. On stage, Cashew. Thank you for dropping that follow. Welcome to the All Man Chat. Welcome to the All Man Chat. Because Jimmy Lovin, at the end of the day, my guys are going to win your tournament anyway. Woo! Low blow. Ah! Gut punch. Ah! Uppercut. He's not living that one down. He is not living that one down, guys. Oh, man. I know Rick to you is like, LOL, oh my god, yeah, August, I mean, honestly, yeah, American Grenade, yeah, man, August, you know, all these months, man, it's all Madden anyway, so it's all good, man. But guys, of course, guys, this is the All Madden channel. See, there are more than enough viewers to go around. Appreciate, Sean. Exactly, there you go. You lose for a weekend in October. Who, me? Oh, yeah, oh, for what, Call of Duty? Ah, screw you, Call of Duty, brutality, ha-ha. Run, ah! Almost, I almost got him. First and goal. Let's go. First and goal. All right, y'all. See, you're at a game. Oh, gaming convention. Okay. Don't stop running. Oh, hell no. I ain't running. Now, Tinks, doesn't Call of Duty come out around that time anyway? Boom. Damn! You little son of a gun, he freaking got me. No gain on the play that time, but it sets up second and goal. They'll give it to him up the damn! Good play. Nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. Let's go. Still win. Hey, it is what it is, 34. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Damn, I didn't get it. Dude, that goal line stand was crazy. People already coming out of the oh, yeah, yeah. D-Night, who, me? Well, XXT, Glizzy XX, welcome to the All Man Chat. Welcome to the All Man Chat. Guys, I am upset that I did not get this, guys. He stopped me at the 1-3 times. Like, what the hell is this? Wow, what the hell is this, guys? I don't know what was that. All good, baby. He says, I had a dude tell me to tell me All Pro on Sim is where it's at. It's way harder than All Madden. So we played on All Madden. He was a Madden god and all that. Final 38-14. Another. Now, American Grenade, he didn't understand that he was playing the Madden Whisper. Okay? Okay, here. Grenade, the man didn't know what he was walking into, baby. But you know what? You let him know what you're walking into. He says, I'm the Madden Whisperer, damn it. You better put some respect on my name, baby. Know what I mean? Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Trying to spin your way out of that, baby. DJ Farrell, King Harden did. AG, I played a guy like that. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, people don't realize All Madden until they actually play it. And it's like, okay, what is this?
instance like this at intermission.
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
Let's go. Tackle. Let's go. Let's go. No. That was a giveaway. Let me see. So he gets a free copy. Beats the hell out of me.
And partner, I think that's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal. Because everything was right. Got the completion.
Come on, baby.
He's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much more.
He got me. Good play. Way over the top, guys. He got me. Over the top. Good play, man. Good play. Good play. Good play. How's your mama? Yeah, guys. He definitely caught me, guys. He was like, you know what? I'm going to get him. He's probably going to come out in the same. I was happy to see Harden win. Yo, Grenade, not for nothing, man. I'm happy to see that man win as well. I'm very happy. Very happy, man. But didn't Harden already bought it? Bushy Guitar, 568. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat. Bushy Guitar. Guys, I'm over here talking, guys, and he just scored. Yeah, you know, now, Mr. Richie, do you know what Harden did? He ran the damn ball. That's what he did. He ran the ball. That's all he did. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I mean, you have to respect it, guys. The man came in. You see, I'm kicking myself for buying Standard Edition because of 3 days early. American Grenade, you should be ashamed. Grenade, you should be ashamed. You should really be ashamed. Like, shame on you, bro. You should be ashamed. You bought the Standard Edition. Grenade, as a streamer, you have got to be ashamed of yourself. Ha! Grenade, Grenade, Grenade. You know what, guys? That's what Dallas Cowboys fans do. Boom. Got him. Got him. Thielen. Thielen. Touchdown. Vikings. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So more like I was like I needed for all those mutt. I was like that's why I need all those mutt perks. Oh, you know what? No. So Grenade, there's the mutt edition, the superstar edition, which is the 3-day early. If you call Microsoft, they can switch it for you. Yo, Grenade, as a streamer, I would. Honestly, I would. I would. I really would. Excuse me. Oh, X-Tay Glizzy is a Cowboys fan. Figured. He said, excuse you. Yep. He's a Cowboys fan. Guys, I heard another Cowboys fan's feelings again. Props to Heisen Mama said I game with him. Philly was great. Really? I heard, man. I definitely heard. Really says, I think I would. Yo, Grenade, do it. Cowboys fans are lit. Of course. Only a Cowboys fan would say that Cowboys fans are lit. Uh-uh. Nope. Guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Guys, only Cowboys fans believe in each other because no one else does. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, y'all. Guys, I'm not done tearing up Cowboys fans yet, all right? So if you think I'm done, shame on you. All right, y'all.
You can just kind of sense the momentum turning here. It's first and 10. They'll try and get the running game going.
Let's go. Come on, baby. You ran it outside. You wouldn't know it. He says, yeah, lit like a dumpster fire. Woo! Mr. Rick to you. Let him know, baby. Rick to you. Tell it like it is. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So, guys, he said, those are the brightest fire. The brightest fire. Guys, Cowboys fans always manage to turn it into something. I don't know what's wrong with them. Like, hey, guys, whatever, guys. You just have to love it sometimes, man. They're so optimistic. Love it.
Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down.
Gotcha! Give me that damn ball. Woo! Let's go! Guys, with the pick. With the pick. Go, Mr. Marlon 18. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat. 8-9 and Nation 9. Well, right now, purple people, guys, D-Nice is 84 with the pick, guys, how's your mama, thought he had me, huh, oh, no, you don't, baby, yeah, King 3-2-1, what you laughing at, brother, come on, King 3-2-1, welcome back to the All Mad Chat, baby, know what? F it, guys. Run game. All good. Guys, now it's just run. Guys, let's go. Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on now. Hold on, guys. Guys, we got to pause for the cause. Hold on now. God, timeout. Guys, timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, we got to pause for the cause. Because when this man is in the building, guys, hide your keys. Hide your car. Guys, hide your phone. Make sure you change your passwords. Ladies and gentlemen, put down the blender because he will make a smoothie and then drink it and then take the blender home too. Guys, I'm talking about my main man, 50 grand, Mr. 1K himself. Guys, I'm talking about J-Mac TV. Guys, and I'm talking about a touchdown, baby. Woo! Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. Guys, run game. Guys, the last Sunday of Madden 19 is going to be run game all day, baby. Yeah. Now, Captain Jimmy Lovin, I'm bringing the 49ers at you for the game of the week. Let me see. So the ST page is now closed. Tinks, talk to me. What? Tinks, what happened? By the way, guys, once again, guys, you know, the dumpster fire. Will said that this dumb fuck will make you forget picking up the six. Wait, where you live? Why you live streaming the game? Woo! X-Day Glizzy. I can't wait to play you. I'm going to play you either tomorrow or Tuesday. Now, ladies and gentlemen, guys, this is what makes Tinks one of the elite mods in the world, guys. Because, guys, when I miss something, Tinks says D, read up. That is elite status. Elite, guys. The best of the best. Is 21 Tinks. That's it. Best of the best, and guys, and she does this all the time. And you know what, guys? I never take the time to acknowledge what a good job that she really, really does. Like, to be, like, quite honest. Because that right there, because she does it multiple times, like, read up. If I miss something, read up. Tinks, you are the best of the best. I'm telling you. Guys, all Madden channel all day long, baby. Now, they're trying to make me charge free shipping. Wait, what? Wait, I'm lost. They're trying to make me charge free shipping to all my... Tinks, I'm lost. You gotta come at me a different way. Say what? I'm lost. Again. Let's go. Guys, I'm getting to him, baby. I'm getting to him. Let me see. Hope these dudes working on their run game and run defense, and hopefully the cheese and money plays. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, not just rhyme. Work on the run game. These dudes is all passing. I'm like, all right now. Get back there. Get back there, baby. See, basically, she would have to pay. Oh, so if someone buys an item worth $35, they don't pay shipping, which means I lose. Oh, so they're making you cover the shipping. Gotcha. Let's go. Now, ladies and gentlemen, cover four, coverage sacks, 4th and 25, coverage four. You mean right? Let me see. So I dropped my sack. Yo, guys, one thing about Tinks, guys, Tinks is not with the ish. You heard? She's not with the ish. But y'all charging too much? Oh, word. Tinks is like, all right, Esty, keep that same energy. Right, Tinks? Tinks said, all right, Esty, keep that same energy, boo. Let's go! Now, ladies and gentlemen, am I doing anything different? Guys, cover four quarters. Big nickel. Guys, sacks on top of sacks. Now, ladies and gentlemen, no one told me about this, right? I'm with Lion King, though. You're with Lion King. X-Tay Glizzy, what's up? He said, no, dude, it cost me 11 to send those dog codes to you. Now, E11, what the hell is E11, Tinks? Talk to me. The hell is E11? That didn't just feel like good defense there. That felt like pride, didn't it? He's already gotten into the end zone twice, trying to get there for a third time. No one likes to have the hat trick against them. Wow, good play. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. All right, y'all. $15. Okay, 11 pounds. What the hell is E11? They do that damn sign. I don't know what that even is. Hey, Anita Dollar. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Anita Dollar, long time no see, boo. What's up, guys? I cannot get past this guy's defense, guys. Hey, but hey, you know what, guys? It's all good, babe. If I sell the U.S. buys and lose that much money every sell, yeah, Tinks, yeah, Tinks, you're 100% right. Just chilling. Anita Dollar, how was the family? How was everybody involved? Long time no see. Definitely a long time no see. I hope everybody is okay over wherever you are at. You love that name. I need a dollar. I need a lot of dollars. Johnny Cage, a.k.a. 49er Nation. That's pretty much what that is. Alabama Champ 25. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat, baby. Guys, this is a good game right here, guys. Guys, I'm winning by 13, and it is third quarter. Guys, listen. Hey, I'm doing what I'm doing, baby. Okay, he's back there dancing. Gotcha. I made him hesitate just enough. He hesitated. Now, guys, I'm going to come out in that cover four again. Guys, big nickel, cover four quarters. Let's see what he does. See, family is good. I'm enjoying. Okay. Listen. As long as you're enjoying it. That's it, baby. You got to enjoy it. You have to enjoy it. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here. Because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than three. Gotcha. Let's go. Vikings, D-line. Woo, let's go. Guys, he can't stop it. Orange says cashew 8. Why? Because it's a lot of coverage sacks. So, how did you and Simply Things, how did we meet? Now, Bushy Guitar, Simply Tinks is the wife of It's the Danny C Show. Yeah, those are all coverage sacks. I'm taking away everything, babe. There you go. Woo! Nothing, baby. Hey, HP Doe. Welcome back to the Old Man Jam. Welcome back to the Old Man Jam. Guys, yeah, Danny dragged me over to Mixer. And I knew Tinks before. I knew Tinks when before I was partnered. But when I got partnered, Tinks just like jumped right on. Like, literally, guys, she came out of nowhere. I was like, who's this? And I can't understand a word you are saying. Then she was like, nope, I'm here. I'm not going anywhere. I'm like, what? Okay. I mean, if that's what we're doing here, right? Let's go. See, the moment, Danny, you got problems. Yeah. I went forward. Yeah. Yep. Pretty much. All right, guys. So I think he has figured out what I'm doing. Gotcha. Guys, pick six. Guys, this game is over. Pick six. Game over. Vikings. Woo! GG. Well, that's normal for you not being able to. No. See, hold on a second. See, I mean, I was a good mob before the two, but being part of like. Now, JMAC TV, I didn't say I couldn't understand Simply Tinks. JMAC TV, you're the one I can't understand. Now, JMAC TV says, you couldn't understand us. No, JMAC, that's just you. Okay? Don't lump all of you guys all in one, okay? Like, no. That's just you. Okay, that's literally just you. Okay, now JMAC TV, this is why you're getting so many damn new followers, because like, you know what, I don't understand him, but he sounds really cool. Like, I like when he talks fast. That's why you're getting so many damn followers. Woo, let's go. Know what I mean? Let's go. You beat all you best all time. Who, me? I'm YouTuber 464. Okay, so Mr. Rick T was definitely paying attention to me. guys, I'm horrible. Asgard 254. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat. Guys, I got my man G-Force in your face coming up next. G-Force is getting Jada Sloan on talking. It's like telling me not to crochet. It don't work. Yeah. G-Force in your face. G-Force in your face. Are you in the building? G-Force in your face. Are you in the building? G-Force. Let's go. G-Force. Cuckoo. There you go. All right, G-Force, get ready, baby. Get loaded up. Now, ladies and gentlemen, G G-Force is the guy that I played on the Madden 20 beta, guys. So we were both mic'd up, guys, and I played this man on the freaking Madden 20 beta. Guys, it was Patriots versus Saints, guys. Best out of three. He won the first one, guys, and I won the other two. So G-Force is ready for revenge. But, guys, guess what? G-Force isn't getting revenge, baby. You probably not wrong. Is that why you threw your play sheet down? Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, J-Mac TV, as I said. Yeah. Uh-huh. Because, you know, J-Mac TV, even I cannot understand what you are saying. I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? He'll be like, I'm like, is this English or what? Well, actually, King Go Kong, G-Force in your face, is a Pats fan, so I cannot go Pats. Now, okay, one, two, three, four. Now, guys, hey, Anita Dollar, thank you for subbing to the old man channel, baby. Let's go, let's go. Can we get a sub hype? Sub hype, sub hype. Woo! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Guys, we out here doing it, baby. Gotcha. Gotcha. Guys, I picked them off again. Yo, Anita Dollar, thank you for subbing to the All Madden channel. Thank you for subbing to the All Madden chat. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate all you guys that sub and follow the All Madden channel. Guys, I'm like four away from freaking, what? I'm four away from, no. I'm eight away from 12.8, I think. I'm not even sure. Anita Dollar, good looking out, man. If it's Pats, you go Falcons. I mean, I beat him with the Saints, but you know what, though, Noxious Rhyme? I'm going to take your word for it. Let me see, bro, that cover four. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I found it. I found it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He can't beat it. You know what's funny? I said, you know what? Since he, see, yeah, and you know what it is, Mr. Rick, to you? He's one-dimensional. Guys, when someone is one-dimensional, it's really not that hard. We know he's going to throw, right? Woo! Let's go, let's go. Simply Tinks. Get it, 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 baby, get it. Love it, 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 love it. Man is hitting them goals, baby. He's hitting them goals. Boom. Let's go. Guys, I tell you what, guys, he can't stop the run, and cover four is his weakness. So now, and know what's funny, guys, is that he's playing cover four on me, but I'm running the hell out of the damn ball. So he's playing his cover four. But I'm running the ball. That's it. That's it. They've converted four times out of six. Not bad. This will be third and five. Wow. Almost got him, guys. Almost got him. Almost got him. Almost got him. Almost got him. It's all good, guys. All good. All good. All good. All good. All good. All good. All right, guys, we out here cooling, baby. See, if TB12 wins 7 Super Bowl, I'm done watching football. Yeah, Asgard 254, yeah, he's winning too much. Just because, do any of mine actually read my chat today? I damn sure didn't. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of winning the game. Go for it. Get the first down close. He got me. Good play. Good play, buddy. Good play, good play. But, guys, it's not going to matter, guys. Now, guys, of course, guys, I am going back to Big Nickel cover four. And now, mind you, guys, he's playing the same thing. That one's gone. Let me see. The other channel is being reported for banning from the... What? Who is that? Who is that? I have no idea who that even is. I don't even know either. Brady will win 7 Super Bowl. I hope not. After the interception, here's Roethlisberger. Now a desperation throw deep down. Wow, he caught the ball. Antonio Brown caught the ball. Good play. Yeah, guys, he just threw up a prayer right there, guys. Dude, that was straight skill. Okay, as long as you're aware of what I posted. Okay. Guys, how's your mama is trying to fight back? He is trying to fight back, ladies and gentlemen. He is trying to fight back, baby. Come on now, how's your mama? Who do you think I am, brother? Come on, man. Come on now. Wow. Second pre. Yeah. Yep. That's what he's doing. Throwing out prayers. And you get the flag. Woo! Get it. And I'm at the 37 anyway, so there you go, baby. This doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving Guys, I don't even have to throw. Just run. I don't even have to throw. Says, yeah, I forgot to leave a reaction, but I did see it. He said, I forgot to leave a reaction. J-Mac TV, you are too intelligent for your own good. The man says he forgot to leave a reaction, people. Like that is what he just said. He forgot to leave a reaction. Guys, run game, run game, run game. You are not getting out of this game without some more run game, baby. Run game, run game, run game, run game, run game. Pac-Man, man. Mr. Rick T, you said it right, baby. Run. And Mr. Rick T, run some more. Woo, let's go. There you go. There you go. That's what happens, guys. Guys, spark me up. Spark me up. Spark me up, baby. Spark me up, guys. This is the last Sunday of Madden 19. Oh, by the way, Knox is round 495. Mic check. Mic check. Knox is round 495. Mic check. Mic check. Mic check. Knox is rhyme. My apologies on Friday night. Okay? I didn't want the game to go into overtime. So, Tinks, between Monday and Tuesday, Tinks, I want this man. I need to play Noxious Rhyme again. Bears versus Raiders. I need to play him again because it wasn't right. Yeah. I think he's here still. All right, guys. I have put over 41 points on this man. 41 points, guys. Now, guys, at one point, guys, how's your mama was bragging. Like, yeah, D, it's this and this and this, guys. I beat him the last three or four times, guys. I have lost count. Ladies and gentlemen, you can't always be a winner. You can't always be a winner, baby. Yeah. Noxious Rhyme, I owe you one. Because you know what it is, guys? I feel bad because I didn't want it to go into OT. I couldn't handle OT. I physically could not do it. I was like, no, I can't. I cannot do it. cannot do it today. Got him. Let's go. Noxious Rhyme, coverage set. Hey, LV. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat. Now, guys, as I was saying, guys, I'll be here tomorrow and Tuesday, guys. Wednesday, I got to handle some things, guys. Got to get my oil changed, guys. I got to do a bunch of stuff. Now, I mean, I got to do a bunch of stuff. It's push. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Thank you for dropping that host. Yes, guys. Guys, it is Madden season. Madden season is coming, guys. I gotta clear everything up. Say, hey, there's something I would like to do with you. Say what? Looked like a pretty good safe play. What? Right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this. What? It's his guy out in the flat. Armored Banjo. Go ahead, brother. I mean, I can include the whole chat, man. Hey, it's push. Welcome back to the All Madden channel, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden chat. It's put. Whoa, almost picked him off too. There's something I'd like to do with you. If you will do it, I give you a player, Madden 20, man. You tell me higher or low. Okay, fine. Gotcha. Boom. Now, Noxious Rhyme, it'll be Bears versus Raiders. I remember that. Because now, Tinks, if you don't know what I'm talking about, Tinks, what happened the other night? What happened the other night, guys, is that I was literally about to go off, and I got hosted by Channel 1, and I was like, damn it. No. There was no problem. Is that I got hosted, and then it just happened. Oh, yeah. I got hosted, and Knox, you know, just said, you know, I was jumping or whatever, and, you know, the score was tied 20-20, and I kind of took my foot off of the gas. Like, I wasn't really trying to stop him from scoring, so we wouldn't go into overtime. That's what happened, because I could not do overtime. I was done. I was shot. So I know. Yeah. Yes, Friday. Yes. Patrick 97 over higher. Isn't Patrick Mahomes a 98 rating? God, I think he may have stopped playing. All right, Jimmy, see, I crashed on the sofa before. Yeah, Tinks, I kind of figured that. That's going to set back 5 yards. All right, y'all. Guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Now, ladies and gentlemen, how's your mama has taken a loss? G-Force in your face. Get ready. Send the invite. So, yeah, I knew you were playing hard, but rematch you with who, me? Yeah. I definitely was not playing hard. Guys, Sac City, come on, baby. Just give it up. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go, guys. First game of the day is over. Guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Clap it up. Clap it up, guys. Guys, let's give a GG to How's Your Mama 34. Please, guys, give this man a GG. Now, guys, Big Nickel, cover four. Like, what else do you want to do? Dude, the Vikings defense is pretty damn good. Okay? The Vikings defense is pretty good. Okay? Let me see. What was I going to say? Now, let me see. Don't worry about it. Let me see, OT. I'll put you in misery. Out of your misery before that. Really? Now, Glissy XX. You've been talking a lot lately, and I'm going to have to send someone for you. Okay, very soon, okay? Wait till Madden 20 comes out, okay? I got some people I'm going to send for you, okay? But I'm going to take care of you my own self first, though. Glitzy, I want you either tomorrow or Tuesday. You know, F it, guys. Let's get some new blood. Use a yarn. Woo! Let's go, let's go. Guys, spark me up, baby. Guys, I'm in between games, guys. Come on, baby. Spark me up, spark me up, spark me up. Now, simply Tinks, mic check, Tinks, mic check. So Tinks, have you ever heard of Lifetime, Tinks? Have you ever heard of Lifetime, the network? Lifetime. Thank you. You've never heard of Lifetime? Lifetime is a network over here. And so Tinks, that, of course, you've heard of Lifetime. It's an American, they have all those movies. My babysitter is a stalker. The boyfriend I met online. The girlfriend I met online. Yes. There you go. Yes. Armored Banjo. Thank you for dropping out, babe. Welcome to the Old Man Chat. Welcome to the Old Man Chat. But a female Thor movie? Really? A female Thor? Tinks, are you being serious? Are you kidding? So wait a minute. So they're taking away from Chris Hemsworth. Is this what you're telling me? Alright, guys, let's go. Dude, Chris Hemsworth is the best Thor. Like, when was there ever a female Thor? Except for maybe one. All the originals, D. Are you serious? Damn. It's on Twitter. Are you kidding me? So they took this man's role. Let me see. Hey, you came for my boys. There's a sense of pride that's kicking. Oh, really? Really? Well, you know what? XXXay Glitzy, you can bring those boys, and I'll bring Niners. Yeah, Tinks, I have not seen it. So, guys, are you guys telling me to play in with the Falcons? Falcons? Anyone? Falcons? Yes? No? Maybe? Yes, okay. So, Tinks, I wanted to tell you, I ended up, so last night when I got in late from my long day, right, I saw that movie, Secret Obsessions, on Netflix. Tinks, that movie is crazy. Tinks, that's a crazy movie. Okay, that movie is crazy. Like, I was a little taken back, but it was crazy. Yo, Tinks, you know what was funny? So, The cop was looking at the picture, right? He saw a homegirl with the dude and her crazy guy was over there. Like, I'm like, oh my god. Let me see, Nick Mastro Polo. Thank you for dropping that follow. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Welcome to the All Madden Chat, baby. Tinks, give me a quick second. I got you. Let's go. What? Jane Foster. Interesting. Oh, Comic-Con is this week. Yes, 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 yes. All right, guys. Are you ready, guys? Guys, let's go. Guys, All Mad Channel. Prime time. Guys, this is the last Sunday prime time, baby. Tinks is the movie made by... Mystery 2, of course, is made by freaking Marvel. What the hell? Come on. You know what, dude? Tinks, wait, let me run my prime time. And I'm coming right back. Now, time to watch. Thank you for dropping the dat follow. Welcome to the All Mad Channel. Welcome to the All Madden chat, baby. The movie will do numbers. Yes. You know what's funny, King Knox? I honestly, King Knox, I'll probably go and see it. My favorite movie of all time is Avengers Endgame. Of course, XX Tay Glitzy. Everybody saw Avengers Endgame, baby. You see, W Unlife. 904, thank you for dropping that follow, baby. Welcome to the All Mad Chat. Welcome to the All Mad Chat, baby. Woo, let's go. For me, Nick Mastropolo. Of course, listen, Nick Mastropolo. Now, I got lucky and said your name right, okay? Most of the time, Nick Mastropolo, I butcher a lot of people's names. Like, when I say butcher, I mean Nick Mastropolo, I should be locked up. Like, I should be locked up. They should throw away the key and never call me back again. All Avengers will be females in due time. King Knox, you're 100% right. The next Iron Man is going to be, what is it, Iron Maiden or some nonsense like that? Let me see. I have the OG Thor hammer. She can keep hers. Yo, you're funny. Okay. The next Iron Man is going to be Iron Maiden, people. So, hey, get ready for that. Okay. All right, y'all. Are you guys ready? Let's go. Ooh, pardon me, guys. Hey, spark me up, baby. Spark me up. Yes. Mr. Rick 2, are they adding her or are they removing? You know, a new Star Trek. You know what's funny, Tinks? I think that movie Star Trek, the Star Trek franchise is older than all of us. Seriously, it's really... Hey, Octon, welcome back to the All Mad Channel, baby. Welcome back to the All Mad Chat, Octon. What it do, what it is, baby. What you working with? Woo! What's up? Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm playing some serious games with guys. These guys are here to take my head off, baby. I ain't playing with them. Run game. Guys, first play of the game. People cannot escape the run game, baby. They cannot escape the run game. Bring your safeties down, guys. Call your baby cousin because it's run game. Man. Woo! Let's go. Guys, I'm sending people out of Madden 19 with a bang, baby. Storm Knights, I am 1-0. Oh, guys. Star Trek, Star Wars, worse. Spider-Woman, Aqua-Woman, Iron Maiden, female, Thor, Devil. Yeah. Noxious Rhyme. You're 100% right. Noxious Rhyme, you're 100% right. You're 110% right, brother. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yep, everyone. Everyone's coming. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, 100%. I mean, but of course, Noxious Rhyme, the best Iron Man is Tony Stark. He's the original. He's Iron Man. That's it. There's only one. Whoever Iron Maiden is, she's not messing with Robert Downey Jr. That's Iron Man, period. Let's go. Now, guys, one play. Touchdown. Run game. Woo! Let's go. All right, y'all. What are we doing here, guys? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Now, guys, you know what I'm gonna come at, just like Wolverine, hard shoes. Do exactly. Who's Wolverine? Oh my God, Hugh Jackman, right? Yes. Robert Downey Jr. knees in the water, 100%. Okay. Boom. Let's go. Woo. See, Lord, if the Avengers assemble scene was real, I would have been out walking there, BB gun and all. He said I would have been out there walking. Yes, Mr. Ritu, he needs an award for that. Yes.
On the board against their defense, but I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
Damn, good play, man. Good play, brother. Good play.
And a nice gain of 21 yards.
All right, guys. All I need is a good turnover, guys, and he is shot.
Strength and brawn. It's also a game of mismatches, and they're trying to create one there. Getting it to
the. He's going to try to run.
Backfield. To make a bigger play.
As we often say, get it to him in space, let him use his leg.
Yeah, if he can get a matchup against a linebacker or maybe a defensive end.
Let's go. Let's go. Guys, Sack City says run code 4. Oh, yeah. King Knox, I am. Because you know what, King Knox? All he does is pass. He was amazing. Plus, he a cool dude. Yes. Mr. Rick, too. Yes, he is a cool dude, man. In real life, he is a cool dude, man. He was definitely amazing, but you know what it is, Rick. He costs a lot now. Robert Downey Jr. costs a lot. Just for him to show up, you're talking about $20 million. And Marvel is so damn cheap.
He's incompletion on first down, leads to a second and 10. Now a play fake, Brady. He's going to look deep down the field.
Let's go. Woo! Let's go. $20 million, perfect. Yeah. Mr. Galactus gonna murk everyone in phase 4. You know what they need to do, XX Tay Glizzy? They gotta do the Fantastic Four all over again. Simpson 3, welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Woo! Nobody cooler than Keanu. Reeves, you mean? Let's go. Guys, the pressure that's getting to him. Coverage sacks. Now, American Grenade, there is going to be a John Wick 4. 100%. 100%. John Wick 4. 100%. And yes, guys, John Wick is a damn good movie. Yes. Keanu getting a... What? Keanu Reeves is going to get a Marvel... Oh, my God. Yo, who can he be? Of course. Now, guys, cover 4. 4th and 10. What's he doing?
They'll go for it. It's Brady.
He dropped the ball. Guys, let's go. Guys, he dropped the ball. You see, there's rumors that Robin will be doing cameos, and of course, Mr. Rick to you, Robert Downey Jr. has to do cameos. He's Iron Man. He's the original Iron Man. What are you talking about, baby? Guys, run game. Touchdown, Falcons. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, 2 plays, 2 touchdowns. Guys, All Mad Channel all day long. And guys, this is what we're doing. Okay? This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing, guys. 2 plays, 2 touchdowns. Woo! Hey, it's that run game, baby. Guys, that run game is awesome. Let me see, bro. He gave the special effects guy from Matrix like $5 million just from making him look awesome. What? He gave the special effects guy from Matrix $5 million. Yeah. Dude, Keanu Reeves is that kind of dude. I've never been a big huge. Now, Tinks, have you seen John Wick?
Now here's
all right, y'all. Let's go, guys. 14 nothing, guys. Go out of 22K9. Yeah, I am. Yeah, he could have accidentally dropped that in your Uber. Yo, you're funny. Yeah, Tinks, I mean, Tinks, the man gave me a $100 tip. I'm not mad at the man, okay? I read that considering him as Galactus or redoing. Oh. I mean, you know what, Noxious Rhyme? Nicolas Cage was okay, but I think Keanu Reeves would be good, but they should probably leave Ghost Rider alone, honestly. I mean, I'll just be honest.
I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero.
Let's go. All right, guys. Let me see. And the Orioles, shame on him. I mean, Tinks, he's John Wick. He can get away with it, okay? The man can kill me, so he's good. Okay, I really think he's good. Go ahead. I wish you would. Yo, guys, cover four. Guys, cover four is messing this guy up. You know what it is, guys? They only pass. See, now, Nox's Rhyme, if he is so King Nox, if he was to actually run the ball, he would shock me, but I know he's not going to run.
Down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40.
Like, look at how I set up. Look. See? Wow. Good play. Let me see. And Keanu Reeves is the most realist, famous person ever. The man went through a lot in life with losing his wife. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. So I'm in Mad 19. This Brooklyn Heat is melting my brain. Dude. Wait, hold on. Wait. Acts 1853. You're in Brooklyn, too? Got him. Let's go. Woo. Let's go. Let me see. LV ever says, yeah, gonna be hard to see anyone else as Blade. Wesley Snipes. I mean, Wesley Snipes is a bad man. Okay. And yes, Stormnax, Brooklyn is burning up. Yes, Flatbush. Oh, you're by Kings Plaza. Oh, I was over there today, man. Let's go. Yeah, I used to work at a Quick Test. Now, LV, the dude that's playing Blade, he's from, what's that damn show? Oh my God, he's from Luke Cage, correct? He's from the one that they canceled. Yes, okay. Black dude, okay, yeah. Uh-huh. I forgot what he played in CC. Damn, that didn't just resurrect Iron Man. I'm not ready to let go yet. Yo, that's funny. He says, I'm not ready to let go.
From the gun, it's Brady.
Got him. Let's go. Yo, Noxious Rhyme, Sack City. Coverage sacks. Everything coverage. Surprised they didn't get Black Panther guy to do it. No. You know why? No. Wait, are you talking about the actual Black Panther dude? Noxious Rhyme? I like to see Idris Elba. Oh my God. Nah. They can't get the Black Panther guy because he's still Black Panther. Dude, you know what's funny, guys? I was actually thinking about going to see Hobbs and what's his face? Got him. Go. Guys, pick Hobbs and Shaw. Dude, Idris Elba is the evil guy in that. Yo, he is so good. Guys, the man is so good. The man is good. I'm only 25. Do it when I'm... Yo, you're funny. No ages in chat. No, but you're all good. All right, y'all. So, guys, cover four is just insane, apparently. Run game, guys. Guys, I've only run three plays. Touchdown on three plays. Guys, three plays. I have not thrown the ball. Three plays, three touchdowns. First time ever in Madden 19 history. I've done that before, and it's right on stream, baby. Woo, let's go. American Grenade, I think Hulu picked up the Punisher, yes. Guys, let's go. My God, this is crazy. Dude, Dude, I'm running the ball. I'm running the ball. Let me see. Indoors chat 36. Welcome to the All Man Chat. Welcome to the All. Guys, and it's still the first quarter. Another fluke TD. He is good, but be good. But be a good blade. Right? Yes. See, time to cancel Netflix again. Dude, you know what's funny, AG? Not for nothing. I'm telling these dudes who only pass. Going to be big time. Yeah. I mean, I won my first game running. I'm winning this game running. Dude, cover four. Oh, my gosh. All right, y'all, let's go. Now, American Grenade. So right now, as it stands, I pay $11.99 for commercial-free Hulu, and I pay $12.99 for Netflix. I mean, I'm more than likely, guys, I'm going to keep both because Netflix original programming is good. See, he wasn't through a play good in that, too. Yes. Like, I'm not going to cancel Netflix, guys. I mean, come on, guys. See? Now he wants to run. I mean, dude, just run the ball. Stop trying to throw. Like, my defense is too fast. And I just don't see much on Netflix. Well, American Grenade, there was that show, Secret Obsession, that Tinks told me to watch. It's actually pretty good. There he goes again. Let's go. Woo! Let me see. Being canceled. You're next. Hashtag stop the con. Yo, you're funny. You see, they dropping all the good. Well, you know what it is, Grenade. They're not dropping them. They're getting taken away. It's a countdown, man. Golden Fantasy 1. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Golden Fantasy 1. What it do? What it is, baby? What you're working with? Young King 4. Welcome back to the Old Man Channel. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat, baby. What it do? What it is, baby? What you're working with, baby? Woo! What's up, baby? Guys, run the freaking ball, dude. Let's go. Just run. Let me see. Even Madden trying the 21 skunk. Yo, you're funny. Mr. Lentz, thank you for dropping that hose, baby. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat. Welcome back to the Old Man Chat. I didn't expect that move to turn that way, though. You know what's funny thing is I didn't even finish it off. So, Tinks, should I finish that movie off? Because I didn't finish it, but I saw, you know, the meat and potatoes of it, though. You feel me? I did not finish it, like, to be like, quite honest. There you go. Run the freaking ball, dude. I'm set up for the pass. Just run. That's all. I mean, I have Amazon box. That way, since it can play whenever I want it now. Anyways, I really don't want to play for Netflix. Let's go. Now he wants to run. Go ahead. Run it. Go ahead. Run. Go ahead. Run. I dare you. Go ahead. Run.
To just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half, maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter games turn into bigger runs later.
Over the metal, Dorsett. There you go. We see his first run. Yeah. Oh, Patterson, yeah.
This offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward. Brady now on first down.
There you go. Oh, wow. He's out of bounds. Whoa. He was out of bounds. Wow. Yo, the man was out of bounds. Bulldog 62. Welcome back to the All-Man Chat. Welcome back to the All-Man Chat. Anyone ever have a pass play, then make an adjustment and stuff, then when they hike the ball, the quarterback throws the ball right away without you? Yeah, that actually happened on stream, AG. Counter. No way. Let's go, baby. Let's go. When do you get early access? Golden Fantasy, July 25th. I will have it on this channel, baby. I will have it on. See, I'm a friend with Netflix and Hulu that everyone piggybacks on. I'm the friend. Yeah, Mr. Richard, you are the man with the money. That is what they call you. Capable of Montana. Thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat, baby. He had nowhere to go. Happened to me earlier today. I was super mad. If I had 19 in this form, I would probably snap it. Yo, you are too funny. He said, if I had 19 in this form, I would have probably snapped it. And they rallied and made the tackle. All right, y'all. The offense stays
put. They failed twice already in this first half, but they're going to go a third time here on fourth down.
Fourth and five, guys. Fourth and five. Fourth and five.
They fake the handoff. Now Brady.
Gotcha.
And it'll be intercepted. Picked off by DeMonte Kazee.
Get in front of Brady. Get in front of Brady. Let's go. Woo! Guys, let's go. Try maximum football. Hell no. Think before we speak. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Hell no, I'm not trying to. This is the All Madden Channel. Ain't no damn maximum football. What the world? No world is wrong with you, baby. Guys, I picked the ball off, guys, and got it back to my 19, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, guys. And I think I get the ball back. Extra evolution. I didn't see you there, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Guys, four plays, four touchdowns. Guys, I'm getting a touchdown every single play. I'm getting a touchdown every single play I run. This has never happened before ever since I've been playing the game. What is going on? Let me see. I cheat on Madden with original check. You cheat on Madden. Madden Whisperer. I'm disappointed in you. Shame on you. Guys, four touchdowns, four running touchdowns, four plays. Never been done before. What in the world? Hard to beat the classics? Yeah, it is. All right, guys. How do I get a game? Arm advantage, of course, is give. Hey, drop those sparks, baby. Woo! I used to play Tecmo. Yeah, LV, because it was the only game out. That's why I used to play it religiously. Armand Banjo, holla at Tinks, and she will hold you down, man. Alright, y'all, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the score is 28 to nothing. Alright, guys, 28 to nothing. Bo Jackson was way too overpowered. Oh, yeah. A and B button was broken on Nintendo controller after playing. Yo, you are too funny. Yeah, because that's all you could do. Young Rich Mays. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat, baby. Yes, guys, and this game is going on YouTube, guys, because that's just what I do. Now, Noxious Rhyme, four plays, four touchdowns. Noxious Rhyme, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what he's doing. Gotcha! With a pick. Guys, with a pick. With a pick. Guys, everything he's throwing. Dave Meggett was a beast. Oh, yeah. Dude. Dave Meggett was a bad man. Let's go. Let's go. Guys, he's got to know I'm going to run the ball. He's got to know I'm going to run the ball again, baby. Let's go. Come on, guys. There's too many DBs out there. Yeah. That's exact. Guys, this is the first time he stopped me. Guys, the score is 20 to nothing, guys, and you know what? I want another touchdown. I'm running all over him. Guys, I don't know what's going on. Guys, run game. All day long. So help. And guys, mind you guys, this guy right here, guys, used to beat me bad. Guys, with the Patriots, guys, he used to beat me bad. Well, I'm going to tell you what, guys. Today is not the day. Today is not the day. Guys, spark me up. Hey, 8 mil? Did I just get 8 mil? Yeah. Let's go. All right, y'all. We here. Now, Tinks, how was your day yesterday, Tinks? Because, you know, Tinks, you had the day off, Tinks, and you know. Boom. Julio, bro, it's been a while. I seen a game be over in the first quarter. Because Grenade, run game. Well, I mean, Grenade, what do you want me to do? It's the run game, people. I'm figuring out, Grenade, that people cannot stop the damn run. I'm figuring it out. People cannot stop it. Dependability. And quarterbacks have to have that from their receivers, meaning they know where they're going to be when they're running. Boom. Let's go. All right, guys. Did he just call a timeout? Yes, he did. Man just called a timeout, guys. He just called his first timeout. Guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, you can? Revolution, I want 400 yards. Oh, my God. That was a touchdown, too. 100% touchdown right there. 100%. Yo, he just called another timeout. He just called another timeout. X Revolution, I'm a bad man. Yeah, I know I did. I know. Had I not run into him, yeah, I was gone. I was gone. I was out. I was out. Run game. Run game. Timeout. Let's go. Let's go. I don't know how. Grenade. I don't know how. And he has the Patriots. So it isn't like. Problem with AZ. Thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Let's go. 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 And yes, guys, I am taking a field goal, guys, and I think I get the ball back. Trusted 367. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, man, guys. Is you got too much speed? Who, me? You do you really think so? Knox is wrong. He has the Patriots, dude. He won't run. Yo, Knox is wrong. Do you know how he gonna beat me? Run, draw. Because, dude, I'm only rushing four people, for God's sake. I mean, bruh, I'm only rushing four people. I'm rushing four people. Am I cheating or what? Am I cheating or something? I'm rushing four people. Oh, and he gets the ball back, too. Guys, you see, Wednesday is my final day on 19. All smoke and cheese is welcome because I'm leaving it all there and preparing for M20. Woo, child. I'm winning. That's it. I'm not cheating. Listen, coverage sacks. 31-0. He's... Listen, man. Guys, I'm going to still run my damn defense. Okay? I'm going to still do my thing, guys. I know he's like, okay, guys, let's regroup and let's come out and let's score 31 points and a half over my dead body. Over my dead body. No, no, and no, and no, and no. So, Simpson 3. Simpson, if you're streaming, are you going to be streaming Wednesday evening? He got me. Look. See? Look. See? He got me. Oh. He went into his little vault. There you go. All right. So, Simpson 3, I may jump in. Okay. I may. I'm not going to be streaming on that day, but I may run by and say hello, though, man. No, I mean, I may stop by and say hello. So, guys, the man scored. The man scored, guys. Is anyone looking at you? Who, me? Tinks, I may. No. Look. 31-7, see? I mean, I don't know how he got that one off, guys, but he did it. He got desperate, guys. Dude, 305 total yards. Dude, I got next game of no one else. What's his freaking name? Okay. They didn't get them. Can they come back now, start over again, and grind it out? It's a loss of a yard. All right, y'all. LOLGs. Jimmy Lovin', mic check. Jimmy Lovin', mic check, baby. The hell out of that damn defense. All right, y'all. Yeah, he's here still. All right, Chad, how do you feel? How do you get on the list to play D-Nices? Anita Dollar, well, Anita Dollar just holla at Tinks. You're a sub, so yeah. Got him. Let's go. Guys, he tried to blitz me, guys. Shame on him. The man tried to blitz me. Guys, he really tried to blitz me, guys. Like, I was not going to see that coming, guys. It is just not his game. The man is having a bad game. Woo! Okay. Guys, how did Freeman get a 89 rating in Madden and he didn't really play a lot of last season? How did that even happen? Says, oh my God, 250 on the ground. I'm throwing in the towel. Yeah, 275, guys. I am not playing out here in these streets. Yeah, you just keep doing what you're doing, buddy. Keep doing what you're doing, okay? Just keep doing what you are doing, okay? All right, y'all, let's go. Freeman, what? He didn't even play. Woo, look at him playing some ball. Well, you know what, guys? I'm going to go for it anyway, guys. It's all good. All good in the hood. All right, y'all. See, when healthy, of course. Yeah, he is. First down. Now, guys, I this game is pretty much over, guys. All right, guys, I put this game away very, very early, guys, earlier than expected, guys, or way earlier than I expected to. Teach him how to play. Well, you know, it's his run defense. Bell's a 92 overall and 20, and that's crazy. But you know what it is, Rixie, when Bell last played, he was one of the best backs in the whole game. Run game. Woo, run game, baby. Let's go. This guy, you know what it is? You know what he's playing, Simpson? He's playing cover. He's playing 3-4, cover 4, show 2. Run game. Damn it, I said run game, baby. Woo! Let's go! I said run game! Five touchdowns. Woo! Book him. Run game way too much, guys. Way too much. Let's go. 5. 38-7. He scored. I scored right back. O-line benefit. You damn right. Well, hey, he picked the Patriots. Now, Captain Jimmy Lovin, I'm coming at you with San Francisco. And yes, I'm going to keep that same energy, baby. Guys, get ready for the game of the week. D984, Captain Jimmy Lovin, baby. Woo! Let's go. Hey mama, there goes that man again. There I go. Hey guys, I'm not letting up either. Buds 24. Welcome to the All Man Jam. Alvin Kamara is not all that fast either. Look, I mean, Alvin Kamara is a bad man. And honestly, Simpson 3, honestly, a lot of it is because he's playing with Drew Brees. Hey, North Finks. Welcome back to the All Madden channel. Welcome back to the All Madden chat. North Finks, what it do, what it is, what you're working with now. Now, North Finks. Did you show up to support Captain Jimmy Lovin? Huh? Did you show up to support Captain Jimmy Lovin? Because if you did, shame on you. Wow, he got me. Dude, what the hell is he running on me? Yo, he is running something on me, guys. He needs some milk. Yo, oh, he ran that play on me. Oh, he's running a play that confuses my corner. Oh, too late now because you're already down, baby. Woo, Dalvin Cook fast. Dalvin Cook is a bad man, yes. Guys, he is running a play that is confusing my guys. Guys, he is running a play that is confusing my he made me, holy crap. So Captain Jimmy Lovin called in backup to watch him get taken out back. Really, Captain Jimmy Lovin? Jimmy Lovin, why did you do that for? Shame on you. Cause of obviously Cook is a former track star too. Yes, Cook tore his ACL though too, Noxious Rhyme. See, that is correct. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Hey, I ain't mad at you, boo. Run game! Run game. Run game. Damn it. I want 400 yards. I want 400 yards. Touchdown, Falcons. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. He can't stop it. He can't stop it. Look at that dude. The blocking dude. The cutback. Boom. Done. 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 He said that was awesome. He said that was awesome. Hey, 45-14, baby. Let's go. Now, Captain Jimmy Lovin, this is going to be the last game of the week on the All Madden channel in Madden 19. So I may not do something she didn't want to. Now, do that sound right? Jimmy Lovin, yes. Jimmy Lovin, you are from a DMV. So, yes. Anyone that calls where they're from DMV, yeah, I mean, he's from, guys, he's from the Department of Motor Vehicle. You heard? I'm a hater. You're from DMV. DMV. Hey, I need a dollar. Good looking out, baby. She gifted us some. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Woo! Get it, baby. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Now, guys, I know what he is going to run, guys. Okay, I know what he's going to run. He's going to run the same play that he just ran, right? But, all right. Long pass. That means you just want to do that again, right? And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your play, one play drives exactly what you want on offense. But they have to be careful of. Yep. Yep. Again. 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 Dude, what the hell did he just run? It's caught inside the 25. Dude, what the hell did he just run on me? Dude, he just ran a play that confused my guy. Naxxramas, did you see what he threw? Did you see what he just threw? He ran a play that confused my guy. Woo! Same play. Same play. Now, let's see if you can score. Let's see if you can score. Let's see if you can score now. Yeah, he ran the same play. He figured out a play that confuses my cover four. Bill spot, yeah. We're still not able to run the ball the way we want to. We've risen to the challenge all evening long. Now Brady throwing on second down. Woo! Let's go. Hawks. Let me see. Damn, 45. Dude, I am not playing. So what's he? No, 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 no. No, no. You know what, Captain Jimmy Lovin? Go ahead. Because, guys, I'm going with my San Francisco 49ers, baby. Let's go. Let's go. It's only fitting. Who, me? Oh, Lord. Cowboys, oh, God. So all you're trying to do is make some type of a play on him, make some type of contact to try and get his arms out of the sky. Gotcha! Give me that damn ball. Give me that damn ball. Get your goal line up, baby. Let's go. Guys, pick. End zone. Woo! Oh, you're tired, Jimmy? You're tired? Well, you know what, Jimmy? I'm tired of my All Madden channel guys winning your damn tournament. Woo! Don't get me started, Captain Jimmy Lovin. You heard me. I'm tired of my guys coming in beating your people in your damn tournament. How about that? Oh, you tired of beating me? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Woo! Child. Ooh, mama, no, he didn't. He said he tired of beating me. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Guys, 394 rushing yards. Guys, I want 400 yards. I want 400 yards. I want it. Guys, I need it. I need it. I need it. Being on 374. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Woo! Whoa! Whoa! 400 yards. 400 yards. Broke it. 400 yards. 400 yards. 415 yards. 415 yards. 415 yards I just put on this guy. Holy crap. 415. Woo! You know what, dude? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, Jimmy? You know what, guys? Get ready for the game of the week, baby. It is coming up. It's game of the week is coming up, guys. All Mad Channel. You heard me. Team rated, please. Team rated, but thank you. Yes, it's Kib, a.k.a. BX. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Block. Now the pitch to Oh, almost got him again. Almost got him again. Almost got him again, baby. Almost got him again. All right, y'all. Woo, let's go. Big Scarface, thank you for dropping that host. Welcome back to the All Madden Channel. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Touchdown, Falcons. Woo, run game. Run game. Shifty Bigelow, thank you for dropping that follow. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Let's go. 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 Woo! I'm in the 50s. Swagmaster 148. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Yeah. I want you. I want 500. Guys, now, ladies and gentlemen, guys, this man here has embarrassed me a couple times, guys. There's been a couple times, guys, where the game has been over, guys, and he has run up the score. There's been a couple times the game has been over, he has run up the score. And I was like, dude, this guy, he's really running up the score. Hey, payback. Payback, baby. Any given Sunday, anybody can get it. Let's go. Let's go. Now, guys, Captain Jimmy Lovin has been watching this game. He's been watching what I've been doing. Jimmy Lovin is prepared for the run. He is prepared for the run. Yes, he is. I know he is. Oh, yeah. He's prepared. For a lot of coaches, he's prepared. Okay. Let me see. I've been watching you forever, and I've never seen you put this much ground against him. He's good. I have not been watching it. Oh, really? Well, you know what, Jimmy? Make sure you're listening to your whooping, baby, because I'm going to take you all back, baby, and I'm going to break my foot off in your booty, baby. Woo! Almost got him. Almost got him. He's going to want to end this quick. He says, you rush your L. Who, me? Should I? I mean, dude, I want to pick. Now he's running. Now he's running. I just look at the 50. Dude, listen, man. Listen, listen, guys. You guys know I don't normally do this. But when I do it, woo! I haven't done this in a long time either. Yep. Wow. Come on, baby. I wonder how many yards I actually have, too. Because I should be almost at 500. Go all out. Exactly.
Nice guy. That was
kind of
savage.
I'm going Niners, people. Let's go. Woo! Swagmaster, thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Welcome to the All Madden Chat, baby. Let's go. Come on, baby. Woo! Come on, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. See, now let me see. Might be into something choosing. Might be onto something choosing the Rams. I mean, honestly, I mean, listen, man. I'm going with the Niners. The Niners are my best team. Okay? The Niners are the team. Okay? They are my best team. See, they ain't doing my pass bad, bro. Listen, 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 guys. I got to do what I got to do, guys. This man messaged me talking about he wanted some. Guys, I'm giving it to him like NYPD, baby. They're going to come and lock me up, baby. Woo! They're going to come and lock me up. Let's go. Let's go. NYPD. Better? Feeling kind of sort of better? Good. Definitely lost a lot of weight. No. Yeah, nuh-uh. Just continues to be completely, it's normal. No, you're fine. Tinks, he's been vomiting like all day for like the last 2 days. Like, legit. Last 2 days, man. I mean, she was fine Friday. Then yesterday, not so good. And today, Not too good. Majority of chat is smoking Rams versus Niners. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. You know what, guys? Captain Jimmy's going to need all the help that he can get, baby. Woo! Quiet hint. Welcome to the All Madden chat. Welcome to the All Madden chat. Now, ladies and gentlemen, 52-14. Woo! Now, ladies and gentlemen, give G-Force in your face a GG, guys. Give this man a GG. Give this man a GG, guys. Everyone give him a GG, babe. So I said, get well soon. Tinks, I definitely will. She just went to the room. Guys, give this man a GG. Says, no one has ever ran like that on my D. G-Force in your face. All Madden channel, baby. But G-Force in your face, GG. Now, G-Force, I know you're going to want a rematch come Madden 20. I know you're going to want to take off my head. I know you're going to want to take off my head, G-Force. I know you are. And I'm right here, baby. It's the All Madden channel. I'm D984, baby. Come and get it. I know he's going to want to take off my head, 100%. Chat saying Rams. Hey, they saying Rams. Captain Jimmy Lovin, should I invite, sir? Should I invite? I will send it to you right now, baby. All right, guys. Spark me up, baby. Spark me up. Spark me up. Spark me up. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Spark it up. Spark it up. Spark it up. Come on, baby. Spark it up. Spark it up. Spark it up. So, guys, we got both mods here, guys. We have Norfinks from Captain Jimmy Lovin's channel. And, of course, guys, we have the incomparable Simply Tinks from the All Madden channel. They are watching the game. Says, you know I wouldn't steer you wrong. Okay, hold. Says, hey, go Rams. Cap on. Listen, guys. Get it. I said, let's get it. Guys, after coming off this performance, guys, I'm going to want to come out, guys, and do some damage, baby. Woo! Let's go. Guys, spark it up. Spark it up. Spark it up. Spark it up, baby. Spark it up. Spark it up. Spark me up. Spark me up. Spark me up. Let's go. Let's go. Hey. Spark it up, spark it up, spark it up. Woo! Spark it up, baby. Alright, guys. Game of the week, All Madden Channel. Game of the week, All Madden Channel. The last game of the week on the All Madden Channel. Let's go. Let's get it. Ladies and gentlemen, San Francisco 49ers. Guys, he is coming to San Francisco, baby. And we're going to do the damn thing. Yep. He's out. I'm in, baby. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Is the Rams the right thing? See, Samson Simpson 3, if Jimmy Lovin was really about that DMV life, he would play me with the Redskins, but he's not about that life. He is not about that life. Woo! He ain't about that life. Guys, you know what, guys? I'm going at him in all black. Okay? It is time for all black 49ers, baby. Uh-huh. All black. All day. Huh. All black everything. Now, I mean, guys, for game of the week, for the last game of the week, all black everything. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, guys. Let's get this ready, guys. Game of the week. The last game of the week on the All Madden channel, baby. Let's get it. All right, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's prime time. Redskins can better keep up with 49. He playing smart. What happened to the scheme? Exactly. Mr. Rick G, what happened to the scheme over the team? Johnny Cage, a.k.a. Niner Nation, baby. Let's go, guys. He gets the ball first. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, people. Get it. Now, guys, make sure you follow this man, Captain Jimmy Lovin, on the he runs, like, you know, grand tournaments and whatnot, guys. He plays Madden. He plays Call of Duty. He plays Battlefield 2, I think, guys. Also, yeah, guys, as I said before, guys, make sure you follow this man, Captain Jimmy Lovin, baby. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I mean, Simpson, I just played with the Redskins the other day and beat someone that had the Browns. Like, I put up 35 points with the damn Redskins. That was a damn good game, too, by the way. That was damn good. Scheme involves having the right person on the field. Okay. I mean, listen, man, I'll take my playbook and throw it with any team and just hope for the best. All right, y'all. Damn. All right, Jimmy. Let's go. See, last game of the week, baby. This is game of the week, baby. Guys, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Guys, we out here having a good time on the All Madden channel, baby. Yes, we are. Yes, we are, guys. I'm going to try it on them, guys, and see what the hell happens. All right, people, let's go. Why do you bench him? No, I didn't bench him. I made him my fourth corner because he's too damn slow. Let's go. Woo! Get him, baby. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yeah, yeah. I make him my nickel corner. Yeah, yeah. He's slow as hell. I didn't bench him, but I mean, playing against the Rams, guys, like, come on. That's insane. Come on now. All right, guys. He's definitely draw. Let's go. Woo! Niners. Let's go. Third and six, but all a good scheme beats any person. Now, this is very true. This is extremely true. Yes. All right, y'all. Guys, let's go. 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 Wow, good play. Good freaking play, bro. Good play. That was a good play. That was a good play. That was an extremely good play, guys. I got to stop him on this first drive. I have to. That was good. He's running. Wow. Come on, man. Come on now. He like broke his knee to make that catch. Yeah, he damn sure did. He literally bent backwards just to make that catch. Good play, man. Good freaking play, man. Good running back. It goes as a gain of 8 that moves the chains. Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead. Okay. He also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs. That blocking is good. Pretty good run there as he gets 7 down to the 33. All right, y'all. Great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses. Super 1. Wow, good play, man. That was a good play. Wow, good play. They're piecing together a nice drive to start this one. Seems pretty scripted and pretty successful so far. And I think all right, y'all, get it, baby. Get it. Production meeting with them to talk about this, and hey, you know, how you guys didn't come out of the gate. I know I offered my help with a few plays, and they didn't seem to want to offer mine. You were the smart one. Get out of here. All right, guys, he is in the red zone already, guys. He's in the red zone already. Come on, baby. See, that's right, D. Show him what the Niners. Yo, Mr. Marlin, your spell check is insane.
Second down. Here's gone.
Wow. Good play. Whoa. Wow. Todd Gurley's killing me, guys. Todd Gurley is killing me. He's killing me. Guys, I just freaking beat the freaking Patriots for God's sakes. Good play. Good play, guys. Good play. Good play. Good play. Good play. All right, guys. That was the first drive, guys. He went down there and got it. He went down there and got it. Okay. Okay. He said, all right, now, D's been running cover for the whole day. He's been running cover for the whole day. And he says, you know what? I got something for that cover four. So he just kept it short. He kept it short. Smart man. Smart. Smart man, guys. Smart man. Smart man. Block him. Block him, damn it. Damn it, block him. Come on, baby. Alright, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Guys, last game of the week. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, guys. He is in the house, guys. I got my black jerseys on, guys. Waiting on run. Yep. Waiting on run. Figured. Cover two, huh? Okay. Cover two. Cover two. Inside running play, you just know there's gonna be a lot of congestion there. You're counting on your offensive line to take control of the line of scrimmage. That didn't happen in this case, and that play got bottled up.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12.
Now the Georgia Southern man, it's Matt Breida. Let's go. Gain of what? Five? Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Guys, he's running straight cover two. All right, y'all. Come on, Jimmy. Sure, he's running cover two on this one, too. Come on, baby. Damn, good play. Good play, Jimmy. Good play, Jimmy. Good play, good play, good play, good play, good play. Guys, he is shutting me down, guys. His team is shutting me the hell down. Okay, 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 okay. All right, guys, I got to do something here. Yeah, yo, Jimmy held a back on me. He says, you know what? I'm going to shut it all down. Damn, Rams are good. Damn, dude, the Rams are good. The Rams are good. Rams are good, guys. Rams are good. Okay, okay. All right, guys. We are going into the we are going into the second quarter, guys. He is beating me 7-0, and it's looking like he's going to get at least three out of me, guys. He's getting at least three. That is not good. Not good at all, guys. Getting three out of me is not good, especially when you got the freaking Rams. What is he in, pistol? On first and goal, Gurley. Wow. And let's go. Okay. Here. He gets it down to the eight. He'll get two out of that run, and it's going to bring up a second and goal.
Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall. That's a win for the stop troops right there.
All
right,
y'all.
I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
Okay, okay. He's running drags. Woo! Tinks, that's damn good. Thank you. Here's Goff now on second down. He'll throw underneath for Gurley. Okay, okay. That's all he had. That's all he had open too, baby. Yo, Tinks, thank you. Thank you, Tinks. That is damn good. Doing that now, going into 20, ooh, that's real good. Making some noise for their defense. Orange, orange, orange. Damn, man. Good play. Good play, man. His blocking is insane. Holy crap. His blocking is insane. His blocking is insane. It's killing me, guys, with these Rams, man. All right, y'all. Yeah, I got to, guys, I got to come down here on this drive, guys, and I got to do something. I got to come down here on this drive, and I got to do something. All right, y'all. They will send this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. Woo! Almost got him. Almost got him. I got to come down, and I got to do something, guys. I got to go back to what got me here. Let's go. Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10. All right, he's running 3-4. Wow, he is coming with the hit stick, guys. He is on aggressive. Okay, I just played with the Rams in Carolina. Went down and stormed back. Okay, okay. Short passes. Gotcha. Run game. Woo! Okay. Okay, nice yards. Nice yards. Nice yards. I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores. Uh-huh. I'm getting them. Guys, I'm getting them. I am getting them. Give them 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. All right, y'all. Here we are. Let me see. My offense will be effective. Just my offense will be effective. Just don't overuse it. Word. All right, y'all. I'm running. Guys, I'm running. I'm running. I'm running on him. Some options on second and short. Looks like they're establishing a pretty good pattern here because they've been very heavy in the running game. Kick it. Kick it. Block. Block. Just block. Damn it, just block. Let's go. Just block. 30 to the 25-yard line. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs. Touchdown, Kittle. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Uh-huh. Hit him. He couldn't stop it. He couldn't stop it. Damn it, he couldn't stop it. Now, can I stop him? Kittle. All right, now. Run, run, run. Boom, done. Woo! All right, guys, we're here. I just need a stop now. Guys, I need a stop. All right, people, get it. That's fielded in the end zone. Let's go. Get him. Get him. Nice, get him. I need a pick six. I need it. I need it. I need it. I need it. Oh, I need it. And now out on the field. All right, y'all. Los Angeles. And for them, a touchdown, their last goal. Okay, okay, okay. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. When you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments. Come right back inside. Right back inside. What was that? Gain of what, one? Okay, okay, okay. Just a yard on the first. We here, we here, we here, we here. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. To throw on second down is gone. He got me. He got me. Good play. He got me. He got me. He got me. He knew what I was gonna run. Good play. He's guys, we are going back and forth. We are going back and forth. The hell is this? Than a well-executed post grab. He got me, guys. We are going back and forth. Good, 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 good. Good play. He said, you know what? You're running cover four. You see, yeah. Now I have to. He saw, I've been running cover four for the last two freaking things. Who, me? Yeah, I mean, dude, these Rams are good. The Rams are good.
This is taken about 7 yards deep.
All right, y'all. Guys, I got to come out and score. I got to come out and score. Like, I have to come out and score. I got to. This right here, guys, this is it. Because he is on the one I'm doing now. Now he's on to me. All good, baby. Let's go.
He's taking a knee as they'll start at the 21-yard line. The 49ers offense now, they work their way back onto the field. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
They'll begin the drive with Breida. And an alley to run.
Oh! Almost! Almost got him! Almost got him! Almost! Almost got him! Whoa! Boy! See? His dude. Rams have the best defense. Straight up. Dude, what?
Right back to him on first down.
Let's go. Come on, baby. I'm running. Damn it, I'm going to run the hell out of him. What? I'm going to run the hell out of him. Let's go. He's watching outside. Let's go. Get it.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Quick snap. Okay.
Bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
Yeah, the Rams are going to go ahead and take another timeout as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
All right, y'all. Get it.
They come out here in the eye.
Zone. This is Breida. Good play, man. Rams are good. No. This Ram defense got me. No. I'm gonna take my field goal and I get the ball back. It's fine. I'm going to take my field goal and I get the ball back.
Robbie Gould on now to try the field goal. From the right hash, and this one just a chippy.
All right, y'all. Let's go. You know what? Next time, wham. All right, y'all.
That drive took him inside the 10. Good job defensively to hold him to 3.
Yeah, I like how you did that.
Okay.
Tip of the cap to the stop troops there because they didn't give up a touchdown in that situation, right? Made him kick the field goal. And yeah, points went against them. But that feels a whole lot.
All right, people. What can I do, guys? I got to bring some heat at this guy. Like, I got to bring heat at this dude. I'm not just going to just let him sit back there and just do what he's got to do. No. I got to bring some heat. Come on, baby. I got to bring some heat. I got to get a pick or something.
But a mistake there, that can change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
Goff now to throw.
Get out of here. Let's go.
Ball pops out, incomplete.
All right, guys. Yo, he is legit trying me.
You just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Now gone. Working the middle here. That's complete to Everett, the tight end.
Okay. See, I'm not bringing any heat at this dude. I need to bring some smoke at this guy. I need smoke. Cover four press out of what formation?
The drive will continue. It's a first down. Now Goff on first down. He gets it to complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before.
Sitting on everything. Okay.
50. Another nice gain. 13 yards that time and another first down. On first down, it's gone.
I cannot stop his damn offense. Okay. And we are going into the half. To the half. Let's go. Guys, whatever he's doing, guys, I cannot stop his offense. So I just got to come with something, baby. Let me see. Wolf Knight, Kang, I thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome to the All-Man Chat. Welcome to the All-Man Chat. Yeah, he is. He is. I'm running the hell out of him, and he spreads me out. Okay. Gotta play hard flash. Yeah, I do.
Here comes the 49ers offensive unit as they'll have it first to begin this third quarter.
Okay.
For the inaugural drive of the second half.
Okay. Let's go. Woo! Good play, baby. Hey, Danny C Show, good looking out. Good looking out, baby. Good looking out on the auto hose, baby. Alright, y'all. Alright, guys, that was good. Guys, can I get to 10 mil? Can I get to 10 milli, baby? Free armies. Thank you for dropping that host, baby. Welcome to the All Mad channel. Welcome to the All Mad channel. Woo! Tighten up, baby. Let me see. Hey, this is. Hey! Drop the Discord so my boy can join. All right, bet. Guys, can you drop can someone drop the Discord, please? Boom. Woo!
And the agility got him a few extra before he's taken down right at the 10. They'll give him 8 on the play, and that is going to set up a 3rd and 1.
All right, y'all. Let's go. Guys, this is a big down. Huge down, guys. Huge down. Oh, boy, game-saving touchdown-saving tackle right there. That was it. Touchdown-saving tackle. Shoestring tackle. Bro, the Rams are saving this man. Oh, my God, the Rams are saving this man. So help me, Christ. Oh my gosh, the Rams are saving this brother. Woo, child. What? The Rams are saving him. Oh my gosh. Because, boy, I was gone. Gotcha. Let's go.
The decision to come out is going to cost him 5 as he's taken down right at the 20. Out come the Rams. They'll have it first here to begin the third quarter.
All right, y'all.
Goff will lead the Rams up here 1st and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
He's in pistol? Yeah, pistol.
Time to establish the run game here. Gurley. And he'll power his way up near the 25.
Strong power. Okay, I see you. Okay. Tinks, you should probably warn him before you do that, okay? So he knows what's coming, all right? You should probably warn him, okay? All right, y'all, let's go. No. He said no. Dude, Gurley is hard, boy. I don't want nobody. No. No savage time. No savage time, bro. No. Okay, okay.
Third and two, gone.
Boy, good play. Yo, he spread me out. He spread me out, y'all.
He's got a first down. One thing I can say pretty safely.
Dude, I got to do something. If you don't have a guy who can I got to do something. Spread me out.
In the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong-armed guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete that one.
On first down, it's Gurley.
Come on. Gurley is killing me. Holy crap.
Yards to the 43. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three.
Ah.
And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what the hell is going on there, but whatever.
Or create or get through contact or trash makes a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
Dude. Gurley's a beast. Holy crap.
12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh shot of downs.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this lead. Give it to the backs.
Good play, man. Good freaking play.
That's probably a good philosophy at this point. Going to make that defense stand up and stop them. So on the heels of the run by Todd Gurley, another first and 10. Now Goff will hand this one.
Gotcha. Let's go. All right, guys. Keep it in front of me.
That's going to go as a loss of two. And
keep it in front of me, baby. Keep it in front of me.
Well, that one was over before it could get rolling. How about the D just knifing into the backfield and shutting that one down?
From the gun, here's gone.
Let's go.
Complete there. A nice hit.
Get him. Okay.
And brings up third down. Well, not to get too overcritical there because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there when he threw that.
All right, y'all. Come on, baby.
He gets those shoulders right. That pass will go from incomplete to complete.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. There's gone.
Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Bro, my line is not getting to nowhere near him. No pass rush. No pass rush. I don't know what that was. Dude, oh my gosh. Oh my Jesus Lord. Oh, somebody save me. Somebody save me, guys. Somebody save me. Dude, that right there, guys, was a sure pick. And I said, yo, he's going to throw it to him. He's going to throw it to him. This, yo, he's killing me.
Back to the ground game here, Gurley.
Dude, Gurley is killing me. He is killing me.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
Dude, I gotta start switching up to four first round picks on D-line and no pass rush. No, at all. I mean, I'm playing the damn Rams, for God's sakes.
Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they gonna do to stop you? You're taking charge.
Dude, Gurley's a beast. Gurley's hard to stop. He is legit hard to stop. Wow.
The recipe is pretty simple.
All right, guys. Come on, baby.
Superstar of the ball, continue to feed him.
Guys, I got a hope for a damn turnover, guys. If he gets three, this game could be over. If he gets three, I need to come back immediately and score.
Just make sure you hang on to the football and keep the clock ticking.
Oh, my gosh. This dude.
But still corralled shy of the five at the six-yard line. Call it a gain of five there on the run, but they'll...
Dude, I'm not getting any pass rush. And no pass rush. No pass rush is happening at all. None. At all. Wow. He's killing me with Gurley. I'm getting smoked. I'm getting smoked with Gurley. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I cannot stop. His O-line is killing me. Gurley is killing me. I cannot get a rush at all. His O-line is damn good. His O-line is good. I cannot get a rush at all. No rush. No rush. And his damn defense is killing me.
This is taking about 7 yards deep.
All right, y'all. Let's go.
And he'll make it across.
Guys, maybe I can make a comeback, guys. You just never know. Okay. Alright, y'all. Alright, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. She said, girly turning green. Hulk mode. Yeah. Dude, SS Predator 420. Welcome to the All Madden Chat. Welcome to the All Madden Chat, baby. Oh, my gosh. Aaron Donald is all over the place. Alright, people.
Time you could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash.
I don't know about
toe
that.
Bash,
super toe.
Oh, yeah.
On second down, here's Garoppolo.
Wow, good play, Aaron Donald. Holy crap! Holy crap! Aaron Donald is killing me.
He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of nine.
Wait.
On third and long, it's Garoppolo.
All right, y'all. I got something. Yeah, Mr. 90, yo, he is killing me. All right, y'all. I got something. Okay. All right, people. Okay. Guys, the game is not over yet, guys. The game is not over yet. Rich Black Man, welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat, baby. Wow. Let's go. I got lucky.
Just before the 35. A really nice gain of 25 yards. They go play action here on first down.
Let's go. Okay. All right, y'all. We here. Okay. I'm trying to. It's hard, guys, because I know Aaron Donald's coming. He's split out wide. Damn, I could have kept that going. And Sue, dude. Oh, man.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. They stay on the ground again. It's
Blue. Holy crap.
And he'll be stopped after a gain of only a couple.
Dude, his defense is sick. The man's defense is freaking sick. And Flower. Come on, man. Alright, guys, so I got the 2 minute. I'm trying to score, guys, before the 2 minute warning.
They don't need to run another play here before the 2 minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Throwing is Garoppolo on third down. Escaping the pressure right.
Damn, bad throw. Bad throw, guys. Guys, this game is over, guys. This game is over, guys. He has beaten me with the Rams. I came out, guys, and I threw a pick. No, X was not open. You thought X was open. X was not open. Nothing was open, guys. Guys, he has beaten me, guys. Jimmy Lovin has beaten me for a third time, guys. For a third time in a row. Guys, I am upset. You have no idea. I am sick, guys. I am too upset. You have no clue, guys. Now I got to hear it again. DMV, yeah, man. Yo, Simpson, he got me. With the damn Rams, too, man. Damn. So why definitely open? I can't stop his run. I cannot stop his damn run. I legit can't stop his run.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football.
And he is chewing clock on top of it. Guys, I am done, guys. He has beat me by 2 scores, guys. Guys, I just came from putting 52 points on somebody. And he just beat me by 2 touchdowns. Guys, that is insane. Insane, people. Insane. Rich Blackman, this is the game of the week. Last game. This is the last Madden 19 stream of on a Sunday. This is the last game of the week. The next game will be Madden 20. So next week we will be in Madden 20, people. Alright, y'all. What can I do here, guys? Do I have any hitters? Okay, okay.
The 49ers getting set to trot out there. They can't do much at this point, partner. This one is going to go down in the loss column.
You don't make up for what has happened during the game in this sequence.
Okay.
Maybe you hand it off and let someone run the ball if you so choose. But otherwise, just kneel down, call it a day, and try and prepare going forward.
Okay, okay. Wow. Wow, Aaron Donald. Holy crap. Aaron Donald. Yo, let me see. TVNK 215. Welcome to the All Madden channel. Welcome to the All Madden chat, baby. Guys, Aaron Donald is just a savage, guys. Savage, 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 guys. The Rams are insane. His D-line is insane. There's nothing I can do. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Come on, baby. Go, 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 go. Thank gosh. Well, at least I can end it with a bang, man. Listen, man. Hey, I can't go out like that, can I? Hey, I ended with a touchdown, guys. Now I am going to be down by 8, guys, and that is pretty much that. That is pretty much that, guys. Ah, lose by a damn score. Game is over. I give it to him. He beat me with first, guys, he beat me with the Falcons. And then he beat me with the Rams, guys. Damn, man. What the hell? So last time I had the Eagles, this time I have the Niners. And guys, that is it. GG, Captain Jimmy Lovin. GG, GG. GG, GG. Guys, he's beat me the last 3 times, guys. 3 times. 3 times, man. Guys, it has been a pleasure, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, I could not stop his run. I got 0 sacks. Same coverage, 0 freaking sacks, guys. That's just what it is, guys. The Rams got that superior stuff. Johnny Cage, I could not pull it off, man. The Rams are too much. Rams are too much, baby. They are too much. How you getting Madden 20 early? Can I play? Well, Mr. Marlon 18, EA access. If you got EA access, you will get Madden on the 25th. You can download it on the 25th. Now, Captain Jimmy 11, GG. GG. GG, brother. GG. GG. That was a good game. That was a good game. That was a good game. Told you I wouldn't. Now, hold on now, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, Captain Jimmy Lovin needs the best teams in the game to beat D-Nice 84. Woo! I said it. Wow, I got him. Chinks and North Finks, did you really think I was going to let Jimmy Lovin off the hook? Win or lose, I'm still going to trash talk you into the ground, baby. Woo! Let's go. Guys, hold on. What were his options? Hey, guys, should I pick the Falcons or should I pick the Rams? Falcons or Rams? Not the Redskins, because I'm DMV. I'm DMV, right? The chat picked your team. Well, you know what? The chat is not on my side. You know what? The chat is not on my side. I thought this was the old Madden channel. I thought I was D-Nice's 84. And this is what you do? This is what you do? You see? The chat. Hold on. So, first, the chat picks him a winning team. And then I don't hit hit 10 mil either. Woo, child. Woo, I ain't happy, baby. I just know you can. Woo, he said I can't beat him. Now, ladies and gentlemen, because Tinks is in the UK, I'm going to let Tinks go. Okay? I'm going to call it a day. Because if I play Jimmy Lovin one more time, I'm going to break my foot off in his booty, baby. All right? Jimmy Lovin don't want this no more. He don't want this no more. He don't want it. He going to... I'm going to lose? Oh! Don't make me do an encore, damn it. You don't want... Jimmy Lovin, you don't want these problems. Okay? Okay? Again and again. And Simply Tinks is on his side. Wow, Tinks, who are you modding for again? Who are you modding for again? Woo, I'm salty. Yo, Tinks, I got high blood pressure, baby. My blood pressure is high, baby. Woo, I'm about to pass out. Woo, let's go. I'm about to pass out up here, baby. King 321, they say an encore. Guys, I'm ready when you are. Ladies and gentlemen, say, put those, woo, he said put the track shoes on, woo, child, woo. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, guys, make sure you go follow my man, Jimmy Lovin. Jimmy Lovin, are you going to have Madden 20 on Thursday? Are you going to have Madden 20 on Thursday, brother? And what time are you going to be on? Because I'll be on in the morning and I'll be on at nighttime, brother. Hey! North Fink just hooked me up. Woo! Yeah! She just dropped the mill. Guys, I'm 500K away. Hey, can I get 500K? Who has 500K on them, baby? Hey, does anyone have 500K? Can someone spare me 500K, please? Guys, I just lost a hard game. Please have pity on me, please. I just lost a hard game because he went and picked a Super Bowl team, damn it. I said it. He had to pick our Super Bowl team to beat D1984. Yo, drop 400K. Hey, drop that 400. Hey, drop it. Go ahead, drop it. Give me more. Guys, I'm at six something. Come on, baby. Get it up. Pity party, baby. Woo! Pity. San Fran 49-17. Welcome back to the All Madden Chat. Come on, guys. 100K more. 100K more. Come on. Get it up. Let's go. Yeah! Woo! Let's go. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Jimmy Lovin had pity on me because he knew he was wrong, okay? Jimmy Lovin knew he was wrong. Jimmy Lovin said, you know, I did just beat him with the best team in the whole entire game where everyone was a damn 99. So I'm just going to give him some sparks to, you know, make him feel better. But it's okay because I'm going to talk trash anyway. And you know what? Do you know what? Cowboys suck too. I said it. I don't care who heard it. Cowboys suck too. I told you. Damn it. All right. Tinks, are you ready to send it away? Tinks, now, ladies and gentlemen, guys, first off, guys, this is the last Sunday. That was the game of the night edition, guys. Last Sunday for Madden 19, guys. I thank you all, guys. Those that were here with me at the start of Madden 18, which is not really many. Now, I mean, guys, those that were here with me for the start of Madden 19, guys, and we are going into Madden 20. Guys, clap it up. Guys, clap it the hell up. Damn it. Clap it up, guys. Clap it up, guys. Madden 20 is here, guys. This will be my third Madden on the All Madden channel, guys. I'm happy that all you guys are here. I'm happy for all my subs, my followers. You know what I mean? You know, all of my mods, guys, this could not be possible without you. Guys, two more days of Madden 19. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me change screens. All right, Tinks, get ready to send it away. Ladies, also, American Grenade, thank you for minding the All Madden channel. Thank you for minding the All Madden chat. Johnny Cage, for the last Sunday on the All Madden channel. Thank you for minding the All Madden channel. Thank you for minding the All Madden chat. Simply Tinks, a.k.a. 21 Tinks, who has been with me now for the last year and some change. So, Tinks, once again, thank you for on the last Sunday of Madden 19. Thank you for minding the All Madden channel. Thank you for minding the All Madden chat. Guys, we're coming into Madden 20. Guys, for all you guys who don't know, EA Access, Madden, July 25th, guys. It will be here on this channel early in the morning, about 7 or 7:30. Ting says she's got the list. Then on July 30th, I will be on in the morning again. And then when the football season starts, guys, every Sunday, I will be here in the morning. So I'll be here in the morning, and then I'll be back on at 5 to wrap up the rest of the game of the day's game, guys. So twice on Sunday, okay? So, ladies and gentlemen, for the last Sunday of Madden 19, ladies and gentlemen, I am the one, the only, until further notice. Guys, I'm D-Nices84, Captain Jimmy Lovin. Captain Jimmy Lovin, you can get it again. All right, Captain Jimmy Lovin. Now, Captain Jimmy Lovin, do you know why I lost? Because I was dragging my foot from the whooping I gave you the last time, baby. Woo! I said it. I don't care who heard it. Woo! All right, y'all. Let's go. Guys, as always, guys, for the last Sunday of Madden 19, ladies and gentlemen, follow me on Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, guys, all that stuff, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, for the last time on a Sunday edition of the Old Madden channel, ladies and gentlemen, if you know what I'm going to say, say it with me. If you don't know what I'm going to say, guys, gather around. Ladies and gentlemen, say it with me. If it ain't all Madden, I said if it ain't all Madden. Say it with me. Guys, if it ain't the All Madden channel and it ain't American Grenade, a.k.a. the Madden Whisperer, if it ain't my man Johnny Cage, a.k.a. 49er Nation, and of course, ladies and gentlemen, if it isn't the always beautiful, the always pleasant. Guys, hold on now. If it ain't my man Level 99, and of course, guys, I saved the best for last, guys. Listen, when I say best of the best, if it ain't the best of the best mod on Mixer, the best mod on the planet, ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking about Simply Tinks, aka the All Madden Mama, aka get ready, 21 Tinks. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, it ain't all right, guys. One more time on a Sunday. One more time on a Sunday, damn it. If it ain't all Madden, I said one more time. I'm going to take you out of here. If it ain't all Madden, it ain't all right. Woo! Guys, everyone enjoy your Sunday night, guys. I will be back tomorrow for the last Monday of Madden 19, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. I got to get in one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, if it ain't all Madden, it ain't all right. Woo! Noxious Rhyme, I see you tomorrow, baby. We out of here, baby.